Don't need no God. Don't need no eternal, paternal God. Don't need no reassuringly protective, good and evil in perspective God. Don't need no imported, distorted, inflated, updated, holy roller, save your soul, or anesthetizing the opiate gods. Don't need no all creatures that on earth do dwell, be good or you go to hell, God. Don't need no Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hail Mary, God. Got no yen for Zen, Bhagavad Gita or Gurdjieff. No Mormons, Methodists, Seventh-day Adventists, God. No absolutes beyond refute. No reverential, preferential, Judaic, Messianic God. No Bibles, no Mahayanas, Dalai Lamas, instant Dharma gods. Don't need no spiritual suicide, prefrontal, bottomizing God. Don't need no stoic, sexless, antiseptic God. Don't need no neon crucifix, no jade Buddhas, no Venus or vanishes, no camels or leaves or paper trees, no mail order icons, Korans or mandalas, no Sri Srinivas or Mithababas or Ayatollahs. No Gautamas, no Manitou, no Spencer, no Marx. No Yin Yang, no Tao, no Tarot, no incense. No sacred mushrooms, no Dianetics, no Tibetan prayers. No immortal, invisible gods, no wise. Don't need no televised, circumcised, incessant, incandescent God. Don't need no God. I need human beings. I need some kind of love. I need you. Thank you.